The engine coolant temperature sensor, often abbreviated as the ECT sensor, plays a crucial role in monitoring the coolant temperature. This data is sent to the engine control unit, ECU, which adjusts fuel injection, ignition timing, and cooling fan operation. A faulty sensor can cause poor performance, overheating, or even a no-start condition. In most Kia Sportage models, the engine coolant temperature sensor is located near the thermostat housing. The thermostat housing is on the engine block, where the upper radiator hose connects. Here it is, the ECT sensor. You will recognize it by the electrical connector attached to it. To access the sensor, you might need to remove the air intake duct or other nearby components to give yourself more room to work. Be sure to disconnect the negative terminal of the battery before working on the sensor to avoid any electrical issues. If you found this video helpful, give it a like and subscribe to WeGen for more car care tips. Thanks for watching.